Omo, literally, I have the opportunity of winning the cup. If I win my last two games, make her sit down.
Don't you take life serious now?
Yes, let me sit up.
Man, have you game? Bought your free match?
I don't buy them since last week.
Okay. This is last week. You're like Snake, you don't waste time to buy your free match.
I can't waste it though.
Snake said it. Why should I waste time?
Is this my league of France I'm seeing? Ah, France again. Which kind of really is a city that loves its football. I'm talking, of course, about
Manchester. And it's a real pleasure to be here tonight at Old Trafford. Maguire, composure. Senior man. Bring you commentary. And joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It is Manchester United versus France.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Hey, whoa, this is where slow players are going to kill me. Yep, slow players fucked me up there. I just did one simple 1-2 through the midfield. Anyway, at least I didn't lose the game.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea begins in goal. Luke Shaw starts alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. And the strike pair, Anthony Martial, plays together with Marcus Rashford. Mbappe! Powerful enough.
And I won. Fuck off.
Enough. No, not accurate.
Are you for real?
Yeah, I scored 88 minutes. I scored 98 minutes.
Are you for real?
Come on. The
ball, forget.
Oh, boy.
If I request this guy to be a friend after this match, yeah, I will say, wait, see, after you did this to me, you don't want to say that because I'm a Nigerian guy. My name is not Nigerian, so people don't really get it. This guy go rush my defense now. He rush my defense. I said it. Come on, collect the ball. Let's hold possession and we win.
It looks promising.
Good possession and we win. We won.
And the challenge, crisp and clean.
One. We'll give it to one drum. One. Sorry. 10 men. Five. Ball's gone.
Benzema.
5 straight wins. Looking like a season for a trophy. Let's collect that 3 win now.
Intercepting it intelligently.
Spots free read now.
Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. And he read it well. Now Kimpembe was on top of it. Coman. Well, possibilities in the centre.
Should I try to recruit this Niger boy or should I just let him go? Because again,
you know, go outside. Therefore, bear that in mind. A decisive
clearance it was. You'll be thinking I want to insult him because that's the normal thing. If I had him now, if I said him, you would think that I insult. Let me just leave you.
Here is Digne. And it's come off the keeper. N'Golo Kante.
Because I need to show you this land of greens.
Hernandez.
They are the hot pick now. Very hot pick. I've been under fucking pressure.
Now Paul Pogba.
No. This is a sweet.
Now Conte.
Sweet green market.
Imagine Kante scoring me. Fuck.
Sorry, concentrate.
The pressure is too much. He was pressing as in Niles.
So back at action. And it's up to United now to be inventive. 14. N'Golo Kante.
The good news is he's not using pace.
That's, I like people like that. They're with a fast team, but they want to play football.
Yeah,
I like people like that. That Liverpool guy was like that.
He's hitting freaking hard.
Okay.
Kimpembe.
Let's see.
And it's a quality pass. It could be the big moment for him.
Hey, fuck, play nice. They calm down, they play.
Oh,
My new baby. Well,
second goal for them here.
That's not my new baby. He's my new baby feeling you. Are you feeling
me? No, they're not feeling me. The guy is just good. They're not feeling me. The guy is just good. He did defend well.
United finding space on the wing. Crossing opportunity.
See that defense way they do it. Fuck, he did that thing. I don't know how they do it.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
And he's through here. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position.
This game is for Pogba, not for McTominay.
Paul Pogba. Conte. And an astute piece of defending. James. United being afforded too much space.
2 wins away from the title. No James.
Rashford. Come on now. Rashford.
2 goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek. And sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if he'd have just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
Pogba. Martial. And in with a real chance.
That's fine.
And in it goes from Martial. And as they kick off again, 2-1, the current state of affairs. Moving it forward. Crisp tackling. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Mbappe. Teammate available. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And breaking at pace with menace. Rashford. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And he's in an offside position.
No, boy.
He's a ball, has he?
Skip out. I don't kill him now. 3-0 in 5 minutes. I'll be 4 minutes.
And now Rashford.
This is bad internet.
And that will do it for the first half here at
Did
the...
you ask him to quit and he refused?
No, I already scored. I scored in the first minute. Like, I scored in my first attack. So, I noticed he was glitching. So, as I scored, I was like, okay, let me just quickly finish the game. The greens are sweet.
All I need is 2 points.
How many matches remaining?
One match. I mean, okay, my match. 3 matches now. I've won all 7. It's 1 point.
You've won the
game
now.
Yes, this league is as good as one. In fact, if I want, I'll just buy the draw and then try and get one more draw. But I'm going to play for the win. Let me play for the win.
The textbook interception.
Like, if I don't win. Yeah, I'm not supposed to play FIFA again. 3 matches left, and all I need is 2 points.
Martial.
You're not giving me 3 stubborn people. You'll be making mad.
They stopped them in their tracks. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it petered out. Excellent defending. Well, one man who acquitted himself very well in the first half was Anthony Martial. Lee, what did you think of what you saw from him?
Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair.
Ah, this is Pogba game. I'm about to sub you out. It's not for you.
I do feel he's going to need a helping hand if he's going to turn this around. Not going to be easy, I can tell you that.
Griezmann. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. Happy to take on the shot.
It's Pogba's game. No. He did try, but this is a game for Paul Pogba, not for you. The passes, I need to pass well in this game. Okay, let's go.
So, who are we moving? Tommy.
Yeah. I need to pass well. It's not this one is not tense now. I need to pass well.
The guy is not passing.
He's not passing well. No.
Superstar should pass.
Eric Bight, fine goalkeeping to push that away. Not the best clearance.
CKD.
The timing was perfect. Ball one.
DKD almost messed up. Oh, guy hit the bar on me right now.
Pogba.
You see why Pogba is useful in this game?
Who are you telling? The lover of Pogba. I'm the biggest Pogba fan. You're not supposed to be preaching to me.
Boom! Hey, wait. I want me. They don't catch
well,
him for counter.
The visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They've created a lot from midfield. Their foot...
Kylian Mbappe!
He jumped up! Oh, my God.
Half an hour remaining then. Danger averted. Griezmann. Coman. Mbappe in the centre. It comes to nothing in the end. Kimpembe. What can they do from here? Benzema. Now Conte. And it might be Conte. Well, he did his job defensively. Griezmann takes the shot. Oh, so close, but just
God. Do I need strength? I'm about to sacrifice Greenwood out of this game. I think so. I'm sorry, Greenwood, but you have to go. I need strength right now. Freaking strength. This is a tight game.
Unable to keep the shot down. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches.
DKDO, the boy don't go bring peace. Come, oh, awala, man. Don't go bring them billy.
Pace is his plan B. Yeah. You wanted to play football, but since you are not laying down like a good boy to collect the ass whooping, he said okay.
BKB, who's who? Fucking Watford. Nice. I'm not laying down, man. That I will not lie down for my nyans to be weak.
Stop saying that. I've begged you to stop saying that shit.
You don't go bring pace, BKB. Help me.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Yeah, he got me.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
I love people who dance. Thanks for dancing, bro. It's encouraging.
And they have possession again. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. Chance maybe. And a time for calm on the ball. 15 minutes remaining.
Give my red card, red card.
To take action potentially. Varane has picked up the yellow card as a result of his illegal intervention.
Well, if you get your timing wrong, you run the risk of a yellow, and that's exactly what he got.
Pressing me, you see? Eric Bailly. I will calm down. I will cut you now. No worry. Depress.
Shaw. It's with Alex Telles. Bailly. Cavani. Here is Fred. Edinson Cavani now. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. James using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Anthony Martial. Martial. Big chance.
TKD. Cavani. Cavani don't give me pictures.
Now the question is, a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And in the second half, the signs are positive. They
can't relax, but they ought to be pleased.
United players have to stay focused on not making any mistakes in order to protect this slender lead.
He called a red card, DKD. He fucking took a red card. The motherfucker took a red card so that I won't score for two. He don't quit. Motherfucker.
fucker. Omo, my you.
That was a tough fight.
Yes, it was.
Jesus is Lord, okay.
Wait, oh. They say I lost connection. I be my... Wait, oh. Okay, they gave me my win. Fuck, I need one more win. Shit. Fuck. I need one more win. This is freaking close. This is freaking close. Man, you... Oh, no. McTominay, you good, though, but it's unfortunate. Pogba, because then you come and save my life.
Mbappe, peace. This life is funny. I need 2 points, and now I'm losing for the first time in 10 games.
You lost?
Alright, let's go. No, it's 3-1.
Come on. They won't use France, but ask me to be finicking now. Huh? This one they brought me to Old Trafford. This is not good. This is not good for me at all. Hey, another France vintage. What offense today? Let me see. Ah, this one is pace my chance. Jesus.
And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It is Manchester United versus France.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Luke Shaw starts alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. Fred starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the strike pair, Anthony Martial, plays together with Marcus Rashford. This is how the visitors will set up today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Raphael Varane plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Kingsley Coman starts with Ousmane Dembele in central midfield. And the main threat, now keeper getting both gloves on the ball.
What's that? What happened to Pasta?
And a strong tackle. It's a fine United move in the making. Real chance.
Well,
he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Over it comes. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Martial. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you taught as a youngster, technique. He didn't...
Might be a chance here. And a goal! They start as they need to continue. They make the opening statement. So, back underway in this game. Manchester United with the advantage. And De Gea untroubled.
All these people losing to Mayu, I'm sure they'll be like, I don't understand, is this Mayu?
It's with Alex Tennis. Greenwood. Shaw. I'm cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? And this situation could be dangerous. Griezmann! And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Promising looking ball. Can he get them level? Still possibilities.
I hate it when that rebound happens, man. Fuck.
Well, here's the replay, and Derek, a lot of the time the keeper saved the day, the last line of defence, but he's had a nightmare here, big mistake, and the goal goes down to him.
Alex Telles has it. Fred. Anthony Martial. And he saw the situation developing. Rashford. Here's Martial. Through ball attempted, but completely overhit. Griezmann. Dembele. Well, he went for placement, but it didn't go to plan.
Well, we just see his body position there. He's trying to open himself up, bend it into that corner, but he got it all wrong.
Fred. Rashford. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
Shit.
Dembele. And very deftly cut out. Martial. An example of a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
He's driven in the corner. Good pressure high up the pitch. And a useful cross. Can he finish here? Easy save. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. Can he finish? And somehow kept out by De Gea. So the corner played into the box. Thumped clear. And he stopped them in their tracks. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. United being afforded too much space. Pogba might want this, but the keeper takes command. Greenwood. Alex Telles. Rashford in the middle. Danger averted. He made it look simple, really. He's given it straight to the opposition. Wan-Bissaka. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Alex Telles. Now Pogba, Rashford. Well, he's given it away. Rashford. That will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. So the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save. Well, Derek, just look at those stats. You have to say it's been a brilliant game up to now. Chances both ends. Hopefully that's not a commentator's curse.
Getting the better of his opponent. Well, the man for the dramatic diving stops, David De Gea.
Well, they practice agility in training. There's no one more agile than De Gea.
Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And Pogba taking charge defensively. He's in behind. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Fred. Marcus Rashford. Martial outthought by his opponent. Greenwood. Pogba has it. On the offensive. Rashford. Can they take the lead? Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. And Paul Pogba, excellent defending. And threading it forward. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Nicely cut out. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. A real opening now.
The Grimmy Liverpool. Ha! Cheap ball. Jesus, it's not. This one wants to mess up my title challenge. Jesus, it's not. No wonder he's celebrating. The player. KD, you can't mess up two games in a row. One 10 straight games. Funny part with that PSG match is I actually scored first. What happened? Oh, I got a red card. Yeah, and then lost the plot.
One more. This France guy never let me drink water I drop cup.
Here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Losing possession. Cavani coming off second best in the passing department.
Uh-oh.
Mbappe! He can't hold on to it. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, I have to say, the goalkeepers do earn their corn, don't they? Super save, wasn't it, to keep the advantage?
Paul Pogba. Marcus Rashford. Pogba has it. Cavani. They need to get tighter here. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
How about that one?
It was a decent effort.
Away,
I'm sure.
Not at all serious. They're trying to relate to Cavani and Alsa.
And he's in. Mbappe! Marcus Rashford. Pogba, really poor timing.
Decided to take a red card.
You look at them and give up.
God, yeah.
I was taking red cards in my last two matches, so I told you, understand. No, you didn't get a red card, though.
Well, I'm looking around for that man you're talking about, Derek.
Well, the post getting in the way there.
Sweet freaking just Nakba for nothing.
Coman aimed towards Mbappe, still alive. Well, nothing untoward happened. It's with Alex Telles.
Come on.
Cavani. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Cavani. And with that,
yeah, look at these people off. I said people are roughing the game.
For the counter attack, you know. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Top class defending.
The guy is doing double marking. Really,
but they won't mind double. On the back of that particular challenge. Will the referee let
I'm
the pressing his
level,
there?
But he's marking double. Oh, God, Dembele. Help me.
He read the situation.
What can I do? What can I do? Football start. Tell me, who can help me now? Eh? Nobody. I have a problem there for this on a bench with that.
Okay. There's no second in level.
Now a problem.
The reason you had second in level the other time was because you didn't start Pogba.
I didn't start Pogba. Here's
a change for Manchester United. Options in the center.
Maybe we should be blaming Ole when he doesn't change. James. Who does he want to bring in? That will change the game. Van der Beek. Are they giving up multiple chances and he has not been able to make anything of his life?
Oh, God, this is me. I draw this match. I draw this match. It's a lie. It's a lie.
Well, another equalizer. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Uh-oh, I've sold my match. 4K now.
Yeah, all three of you are here like a bunch of faggots.
Yeah, we are a bunch of faggots.
You feel like that?
And Rashford.
It's good though.
And a goal at this stage might well.
It's good. It's good. How you doing, man? See how you've joined us like a bunch, like a faggots senior.
Cavani, the pass not quite up to scratch.
What is that?
Cavani, and return to Rashford.
Abafumi, Dikidi Abafumi, Dikidi, no, 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 oh God, I can't throw away this game now. One game to win the title, they went and gave me Liverpool. Is it not wickedness? Is it not wickedness?
Yes, it is. It's
a perfectly timed pass. It could be for Mbappe.
But you won it now. It's not yesterday I met you were here.
It's going to be United's free kick.
No, I lost the last one. I think it was after that or before that.
We are going to have 2 additional minutes.
Liverpool guy is making me see, like, it's making me see Pepe. If I win this match, eh?
Making use your eyes to see
it. As in, the match is harder than football is supposed to be.
Manchester United venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in their future?
So it's not just the Liverpool guy that uses pace. The Liverpool guy that can actually play.
Rashford. Come on. That's how I check leaderboards. Eh? One guy, his name is Kosiwe. The guy is number 5 in the world. The guy they always play me. I think I only beating him like 6 tries. The guy's number 5 in the world though. On PS5.
Oh, PS5.
When I searched today, I wasn't even angry myself.
No, there's some people that you just see, like there are some names I know. Like once I see that person, I'm like, okay, I know I've seen this person in the top 10, top 20. Top 50, like just collect your BT down.
Okay, this guy deny me, he deny me my win. I swear he denied me.
What do you drew?
Yeah, I drew. I had to win. I drew.
You bought your free game.
Okay, I've already wasted all that shit, yeah.
Funny enough, do you know that I'm one game away from winning the title and I've not bought my free game? Snake says I never use my free game. I never buy my own, so I give myself an extra chance. If I don't win this game, I can now.
This guy.
It's in pain you. Please let me concentrate. Let me not be like you in life. I need to win this title. Snake is running away from me. Let me win this one. Well, I beat one Nigerian guy now, Reigns and Martins. With a red card, well, I beat, came back and beat the guy 5-4. Thing shock him. I wanted to now add the guy as a friend and say, how far? Do you play pro clubs? Tell us, hey, the guy don't go and serve me. I'm not beating you. With one red card. Yeah, we've answered me.
Kels.
Kels, no, they are the best. Kels the best.
So you lost the title just now?
I'm telling you.
You do.
Fuck. The boy now, stupid boy. But I'm glad I drew the match. I'm glad it's all good. Thank God to again. I'm on DKD. This I wish I had Pogba. I mean, Pogba was on my bench. You know that type of feeling that okay, you have. Wow.
You have an option. I told you the problem with my team is that you don't have an option. Wherever you start with is your. That's why I don't blame Ole when he doesn't make changes. There is no option. There's really no option for a game changer on the bench. Wherever you start with is your option. Can you do the match? You only have an option if Pogba starts on the bench. When Pogba starts your match, who you want to start? Who you want to come bring from bench? Maybe game changer. There's no game changer per se. There's people that can hold the game for you. But game changer in which of the games? This breakaway should be it. Let's make this game ours.
I don't know when last I use Greenwood. Unless we are
moving. But I use him all the time. I use him all. That right wing is the one that runs it for
Greenwood,
me.
Greenwood owns that. Owns that place. Time.
Is if I'm suffering, then I now go and bring in Cavani. I'll remove him. Then use Jim. Hey, what this guy scored? Thank God to hear. I want to bring in Cavani.
Do you see Cavani some of Muller's miss today?
My guy missed. Yeah, he missed the 1-on-1. That was actually very shocking. Those kind of goals, I could actually put your house on him scoring. In fact, Sterling had already knelt down on the floor as per. I don't fuck up. Sterling knelt down like I don't. Okay, wait, guys, leave me alone. Some people are talking to you guys. I'm not gonna win this match. Guys, I'm sure you guys can spare me some. Hey, Jesus. You guys can spare me some 10 game minutes. Hey! It's 65 minutes, so very soon you guys will know how I fared. Hey!
Well, it really is a city that loves its football.
Jesus,
I'm talking, of course,
Jesus,
about
God.
Manchester.
I'm beginning to panic.
And it's a real.
Thank you, Jesus. This guy is making me work for this.
It's a beautiful day for football. No complaints whatsoever on that front here at Old Trafford. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And fair to say, heart rates are always a bit higher on a day like this, with good cause. The first day of the season. It is Manchester United taking on Liverpool.
Cheers, Derek. Well, with what I saw last season and with what I've been hearing in pre-season, the preparations are going really well. I really fancy this team to get out of this division this year. I'm hearing really good things all round.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Luke Shaw starts alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. And the strike pair, Anthony Martial, plays to get. Might be a chance here. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
And now, if you could take the game on.
1-0 then.
And that was a good opponent. Nice. That's how they say it in the language.
And it is the
I know beautiful
well, agent. That could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. So, a level contest.
I have a choice. I'm dead till I get my money back.
And the free kick awarded to Manchester United.
I ain't no bitch. I ain't losing my money.
Showing a real will to win the ball. Mane. Here is Thiago. Tremendous ball played through. This is Thiago. Can he put it away? The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. So on they go again, and that really should shake up United.
Mohamed Salah, no, the entire, and the problem with this guy, his stamina is still, like, he has high stamina in the game, so even if he runs all game, the Salah guy, even if he runs all game, you're not like, you won't be like, okay, he's going to get tired very soon, but he can run all freaking game.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
Yeah, thanks for the title. It was a hard-fought one anyway. Gracias.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
This type one is sweet. Without buying extra game, it wins. Motherfuckers.
Rashford, fine pass.
Martial,
and he might wreak havoc. Will he? He had to score, and he does. And level again here. This has been quite.
We're gonna see how my boy Sneak is doing. He's gonna visit the leaderboard. That chump ain't got no cops. He has a few Premier League titles to his name, but he ain't got no cops.
Martial!
Ooh, 1,200 in the world. Think where you were. Show me your number. Show me your number. Show me your number. I'm 1,222. 1,222. You have 11 league titles. You have 11 league titles. So you added one more while I was trying to catch you. Okay.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
1,400. Okay, so 200 places ahead of you.
Fabinho.
Our aim is to finish in top 1,000.
This is that.
We can screenshot it and
pro clubs doesn't count.
No, pro clubs doesn't count in this place. If you want to see your pro club stats, it's different.
Mane,
you come out, but you don't get stats for pro club. You don't play enough games. You won't even be in top anything. Let me see. I was in top 2,000 midfielders. I'm in top 200 midfielders. Okay, can you remember if it was 2,000? Let me go and check. Don't worry.
Rashford. And Liverpool come away
my
with
stats
it.
Have dropped in the past few weeks because my goals to game ratio.
Salah now.
Okay, 1,600 midfielder in the world. 1,600. Not
it's a fine United
shy.
Move in the
making. 2,000 on PS4, so.
1,600.
Some people they play games. The guy that is best in the world of all the midfielders has played 2,800 games.
He's going forward. Jesus, well here.
Only 10%
in the world.
For pro or for seasons?
About
for seasons.
Well read to put into that played,
he has won like 103
like in United's favour.
Need to ask him if he has work.
Greenwood.
Bro.
Martial.
Did you get shit that you do?
Not what he was intending. Bad pass.
Let me see that.
They could nudge in front. A strong glove on the ball from the keeper, and finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek,
that
reminded
me of you finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well.
It has 104 league titles. You as the best I've ever played. You've not even played 100 seasons. You've not even played 100 seasons.
Here's Firmino.
You're your 48th season. I'm on my 49th season. We have not even played up to 100 seasons. Imagine somebody having 100 titles. He's on his 200. He's on his 329th season.
So back in business.
Oh, he has a good ratio. Yes, he wins the season every 3 seasons. He wins the season. So the names here are new to me. Like, these are not the non-names I used to see on PS4. There are some people that are on PS4. They're always on top 10 in PS4. Maybe they've not come to PS5. One Messi guy. Guy is always like 17, 18, 19. He was always in top 10.
Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation? Well, it could be on for him here. And it goes!
Senior man. No one here has played less than 100 seasons, so you see why we can't be in top 100. We don't play enough. We don't play anywhere near enough. We play, but we don't play enough.
This looks threatening.
He's the hardest DJ. Can they stop it going in? That idiot, as I said, is top 1% in the world. I would like somebody to add him. Chaos, I would like someone to add him as a friend and just check his stats. Let's even know how many tattoos he has won that he's claiming he's top 1% in the world.
How does he know?
No, you can judge. You can judge by your, like, you that you're 1-6 and I'm 1-2. I'll be 1-4, I'll be 1-2. You can judge because you know how many people are playing. So if you go to World Table, there are 320,000 players. And if you're 1,006, you're obviously in the top 1%. So there are 320,000, 556 players. I don't know if you've seen it. All together playing seasons. 325,56. So if you are anything 3,000 and above, is top 1%, isn't it? Hope my math is right. Anything in the top 3,000 is one is top 1%. Correct? Snake, yeah. Help. Anything top 3,000 is top 1%. So we're probably even in the top.
Why do you think
Kels
didn't marry Matt? Why didn't Kels answer?
Kels, I'm not welcome. Kels, Kels here. I've not heard his voice.
He's still stewing.
He's still stewing. Over his loss. I mean, it's true. So it's quite insensitive of me to be celebrating my win when my nigga just lost. Ndo? Sorry, Kels, Ndo?
Is he that thing to lose?
Excuse you.
You said I didn't cheer him on.
Off and running in the second half. Liverpool.
Somebody don't carry me go give Liverpool. Liverpool always wants to see my life for here. Want to use Liverpool and
that's what they do. You know that quick one to you. If you meet those guys that once they get the ball with Salah, they just drop the ball and run. Like boom, boom. You, as your defender will be turned, you can't do anything. Fabinho
now. I think it's very annoying.
Thiago. I'm trying my best though, but it's not enough at all.
Well, it's not good enough. Today, it's as simple as that. Oh yeah, are we going to play Call of Duty? Are we going to be faffing about? Or are we going to play Pro Clubs?
Too many mistakes, not enough heart or endeavor for
me. 38 minutes, can any play one? 38 minutes is it? It's MEDs.
Hey,
so let you play one.
Yes, nice. Any days now. We're going to finish the same time. Instead of waiting 15 minutes for you, I'd rather play and then you wait 5 minutes for me or 3 minutes for me. See?
Wow.
It's better now. But you look at it now, logically, not because it's you and me. Is it not better you wait 3 minutes for me than I wait 15 minutes for you?
I don't want to wait for you. Who are you?
I'm your G. Abum, your G, mama. And you don't want to lose
possession there. Girl, they caught your uncle, though. Mazi.
Mazi. He's Snake's Mazi. I'm sure people are discussing it in your forum now, how they caught your Mazi.
What my BS with you guys? Oh, crucial tackle. Yeah, I will be after there. What I do? Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
But was he getting money from that thing, or is he just someone that just wants to
make money now?
Because I was thinking he can't be doing it for nothing. Because all those people that are supporting his movement is like supporting someone's political ambition.
The guy they build people steady.
So it's not because they caught him in Nigeria or what?
No, in the UK.
Nobody sure where they caught him.
So why are they catching him in UK? Did he commit on any offense there?
He was on bail now. Then he went to the UK. So by law, he's not supposed to leave the country when you're on bail awaiting trial. Whether he's awaiting trial for something legit, that's the story for a different day. You know the government in this country has power right now.
So they'll now move on.
Alex Tellez has it. Fred. Scott McTominay. And return to Rashford. Advantage Manchester United.
Martial. So he's claiming that he jumped bail and ran away because Rashford. They were trying to kill him. Which is possible. Very possible.
Played into the center of the box.
Snake should know the in-depth story. That's the much I know.
But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
That's a nice mix you do the index story.
Options in the center.
Is he alive? Do you not know?
Summer.
Do you not know?
Well, Liverpool certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Well, it could be on for him here. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Mane. Andrew Robertson. Roberto Firmino. Moving the ball effectively. Firmino. Well read to win possession back. Mason Greenwood.
Harry Kane, on your man of the ball.
Given away by Manchester United.
That goal, well,
Harry Kane, that
was behind him, but the guy missed.
Yeah, he managed to. That, see, but you know, he was quiet throughout the match. So that's where being a star striker comes into play. The chance you get, you need to bury it.
Because we had a company event to watch the game. I'll tell my CEO that these guys don't have any.
Liverpool have given it away.
There's no 10.
There was nobody, but Grealish came in, Shah. That this guy is scum. Southgate is scum.
There was no 10, so Harry Kane was dropping to play 10, he played 9.
Harry Kane had not touched the ball in the whole first half. Touched the ball 3 times. They make the guy look bad because of the system they are playing. I mean, he's a sluggish striker, but truth is that, like I said, he has his strengths. It's just like expecting Harry Maguire to chase down people for you. That's not what he's good. That's not what he's good at. Give him the ball in the box, and he'll do what he's supposed to do, or in and around the box. That's Harry Kane I'm referring to now. He'll do what he's supposed to do.
15 minutes remaining.
They were not even getting the ball in those positions.
Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. On the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched. Chance to finish. He's found the back of the net. Marcus Rashford.
I like that. 2-0. 3-3. I like that.
Andrew Robertson.
I like that.
United being afforded too much space. And he's made headway. And now it is there for him.
Oh, so many people
and a goal
it
is.
Season.
The keeper really not part of the equation. Number 9. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it?
And you don't get white, you don't get to clean.
Most important.
Andrew Robertson. Mane. And slipped through beautifully.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, fine. No. Yeah, CS time. They are CS time. I'm the only one awake. I can hear Dio's voice. He doesn't want to sleep. 5 o'clock.
And he did well to cut it out.
Like, this is. They are fully waking up now, is what I mean. They started like 2 or 3 o'clock.
Wonderful block. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. They might be able to get in now. Wijnaldum. Mane. Is it going to be Firmino? And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing.
You will take... NATO to the dentist, or is this just an American thing that they always like to stress that they're all the kids and go to the dentist every 6 months and go to this and go to that, because it's easy for this country. Like, how often has he seen the dentist at all?
And there goes the final whistle. You've got to say rather Alexander.
Well, I haven't taken to dentist yet
because my wife was stressing me. I don't see the dentist. just went and booked an appointment today. And then when we came there, like, I think it's just the way this, you know, Western world is built to take your money on insurance and medical bills. Because if the kid doesn't have a problem, then what's my problem now? We should come and see the day. I wish I was supposed to have come when he was 1 year old. But he has already missed his 1 year appointment. I'm like, yeah, but is there anything wrong with his teeth?
What's 1 year appointment? No. Is there anything wrong with his teeth?
Oh, the doctor said, no, there's nothing wrong with his teeth. They too do, Joe. They're just trying to keep people on a leash so they can be getting money from them. So,
yeah.
I remember, thank God that she can hear me now. I remember how difficult, how scared I was to get back into sex after the first child. But by this second child, I don't even have any cold feet. I'm like, I'm so ready to go.
We died. We died.
Remember we discussed about the way we had our first kids, that you jump back in before. I was like, dude, how did you jump back in after watching this thing happen through labor? Because when you watch labor is so, it's so gruesome that you're like,
died here.
Yeah. So after watching labor, you're not be like, wait, am I going to go back in there? I was even asking Snake, I was like, Snake, how did you go back in there?
We die there.
But bro, after the second child, I'm like, Auntie Alpha, is the place ready? Are we good to go?
Let's make this work, please.
I said, I'm going to ask our father.
Flex.
What are we plunging?
We die there.
The woman knows what she's doing. She's like, you need help. I was like, if you can help me, brother. Hey, brother.
Oh, Jesus, we don't want to know Daniel.
We die. Yeah. If it is there, we die.
Do you want to help? I said, because if you can. I'm not proud.
Help a young man.
I'm not proud.
Jesus Christ.
It's just funny because I know how, you know, we discuss this. I know how much I was like, you know, having cold feet about everything. I guess
the first 1 week.
Yes. What am I afraid of? I should go back in there.
We died there.
Even for the woman, it's psychological, because if you're doing you're afraid, you're not doing
that unwanted. That this, you're avoiding her, you need to make her feel wanted.
DKD, let me see if I can introduce Tottenham
I remember the first thing she asked me after the first time we had sex after the first child, she was like, is this still good for you? So I now know that this thing you're saying is psychological treatment. She's like, okay, so how far? How far? Are we still good?
And what did I do to say?
Are you mad? Do you want to be offended?
What did I do?
I was like, it's gooder than it was before, sir. It's gooder than it was before you went into the event. It's much gooder. And funny enough, it is actually gooder because the insides free up a bit more, and it's not like you can feel. Yeah, there's a lot of flesh on the inside.
There's a student on board. A student on board. Let's do this. Where's my pen and paper? Let me jot this down. Let me jot things down.
Freer bodies on the inside, so it kind of clenches tight.
Yeah, let's go.
let me
Next, I'm not doing it again. That's bad, man.
Let's go. Yeah. I want to introduce Tottenham to this formation. Let me see if it will work.
Not Tottenham, I suffered too much. I tried England once. I was lucky to get
one, but you see, really, I used England and did cup. If you see, really, this after, I think I won my first two games. Somebody used France to teach me a lesson.
I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary.
And joining me, you see them, you run a bit. It was a cup match, so I could afford to play. I played against. I think my first game was against Belgium. I won that one. I don't know who I played the second, but it was in my semi-final where France caught me and Mbappé beat me to submission.
Going to have to see a vast improvement today. Need a quick start, build some confidence, and hopefully we'll see a more positive performance.
Thiago.
Llorente.
Won't be as you say, but he didn't chance
somehow. No, I play PSG. I don't defend PSG. Liverpool is my biggest problem in this game. The biggest problem in this game. I play PSG. I play France.
David De Gea stands between the posts. Jordi Alba plays with Azpilicueta in the wide defensive positions, and he's in.
A lot of people are not starting another game. Okay, you like to know one play game today. Someone is starting a game. Someone just started a game.
Okay.
And Jordi Alba plays in the right wing.
Okay.
So we're saying let's meet up in Verdansk.
I'll meet up with you guys after my game.
Okay.
Well, you can't drop your guard even for a fleeting moment when you're up against Oyat Fabal.
I'll finish the guy. The guy is crazy. 5-1.
He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you.
His skills are the problem. So as defenders, since Kels just started a match, let's all start a match and end at the same time. That's the best way. Unless you want to give Kels.
I'll quit.
No, don't quit. No. Don't collect L. Don't do that. Let me get Dio. He's obviously not going to sleep anytime. He's been screaming for the past 2 hours. Homie, you just said not to take his CS. Jesus is blood. This boy has ruined his room blinds. Your mother is going to come and see what you did. I'm going to leave it like this. She's going to come and see what you did. Sleep, you've been destroying your blinds.
It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad.
Come on, Harry Kane, now flow for this game. What the hell is this now?
Marcos Llorente.
What's the problem now? Why did you do this now, Dio? Now people can see through into your room.
And fed forwards. Can he take the chance? And not cleared away properly. He's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes.
Van Dijk is supremely overpowered in this game.
Legs are annoying, fast, strong, recovery time. It's too quick. Doesn't make any sense.
Everything.
What I try to do is pull him away from the middle with a winger or something. If you get him to pull away, then. Nobody's left there.
And deciding to cross here, Son. Are you? Bale! Can they put it away?
She's not going to sleep.
Jesus, this guy's network is terrible. Come on, no now.
That's what you're quit now.
I can't.
Applying vigorous pressure.
So let's. Are you leaving, Kels?
Did they leave me? Now I'm leaving.
Kane. Spurs get the advantage from the referee.
Yeah, but don't quit. Last time I quit, I lost the game. I thought it was the same thing. I thought quitting was the same thing as turning off your internet, but I quit and I lost the game. Quit, came back and saw L.
Come on, better freaky down corner. Sweet freaky.
Nice. Like that.
Gareth Bale. Sweet freaky.
JB. Maybe they humbled him now. They told him, I think after their last group stage match, you know, in a press conference, they asked him, they said, wow, your team has the grit. So manager said your team has the same grit as Stoke City. Your team is this, that, just like Stoke City. Was it Stoke City that they used or Crystal Palace? It was a team that they likened them to. Gareth Bale looked at the person and I was like, oh, wow. I didn't know Stoke City were that good, as good as Wales. Like to him, instead of the statement to be complimentary, like it was meant to be, he now took it to mean that the statement was condescending. He said, oh wow, I didn't know Stoke were that good, as good as Wales.
Humble them.
Babe, this boy didn't sleep. Go and look at what he did to the blinds for the past 2 hours in the room. After feeding him, put him back in bed. Just go and see what he did to the blinds. Don't sleep. I'm hearing, I just brought him out now.
You are the real bandana.
Oh, great defending.
Are you looking at your clips?
Yeah, some clips for
something to worry about. I want to save the
but many people go, sir.
I save the code and the goals, code clips. Some code clips are memorable. You just want to keep them.
You know what I mean? That cod liver oil was a big thing.
Cod liver oil.
That was that was the time at that time.
I know I heard about it, but I don't even know what it was used to cure. Okay, this person's internet is bad as well. I have to actually quit. This is nice bad internet. No. He's not gonna agree to quit. He's not gonna agree to quit. The internet is bad. He's used to it. Yep, he refused. That means he's used to the bad internet. Okay. Let's see that.
Kane. Advantage Spurs. And he's made headway. Can he convert? Oh, that was a terrific stop. And
I dropped the goal, though. Michael, don't kill me. I don't want to die. Ah, son, don't kill me.
A one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
So the corner played into the box. And the danger's still on. Lo Celso. Now Sissoko.
David Beckham has on die. What?
It's so funny that when they showed David Beckham, they showed him on the screen at the same time as Ed Sheeran, and people did not notice Ed Sheeran.
Who is Ed Sheeran? I better get Sheeran go to bed.
Star boy, yeah, star boy.
Okay, the guy don't quit. DKD, what's your time of your game?
Well, we just started 10 minutes.
Okay, so I can start another one.
Let me just start now.
I'm just joking. I know they start.
Wait,
look at this mumu. Look at your stats. More losses than wins. How dare you?
It's time for Big Brother Union.
You watch that shit. Jesus
Christ.
Singer, this is probably the only place you and I don't agree, apart from Jose Mourinho.
The team won a funny day.
I'll make you regret not quitting this game, you're an idiot. You fool. When someone asks for a mutual quit, you fucking mutual quit. Let me not make mad until I score 2 goals. So, okay. Idiot. If you see mutual quits next time, collect it. Dance, my pomba, dance. Idiot. Watch out, you ball, Tata. You need to ball, ball. Oh, today's the same way, primary school. Now, watch out, you ball, Tata. You get to ball, ball. We did.
Yes.
Where's this woman?
Idiot.
Come on, you take on personally. How many now?
It's three. I hate this when you ask for a mutual quit and someone knows you're asking for a mutual quit because of bad internet. It's not like I want to go and use the toilet or something. I'm asking because your internet is bad and you know your internet is bad because you talked about it. When I asked for the mutual quit, you talked about it for a bit and then chose no. I was like, okay. Why don't you bring me down to your level and beat me? Why don't you use your bad internet and beat me? Are we though? Ah, fuck it, Mbappe.
I shall return momentarily.
Which one is my fault?
Yeah, Shepley.
See who won the game.
Three match announcer. Sweden red card. Penalty. Hey, Anka Shegula. This game is glitching. He put his head on, better here. He keeps his game now. Go on. DKD, can you hear Snake? Okay. My Liverpool in this game, man, deadly. You don't quit now, idiot.
You see? I'm checking. It's like his maintenance. This person, I've never seen this person before. Just like his maintenance. Let me see. But we didn't ask for any maintenance work, so who the fuck is it?
Got it.
Doing great. Okay. I did. Daniel, how are you? Yeah. Nice to meet you. Yeah. Okay. So that's where all our packages have been going. Yeah, they're supposed to. Video, yep. Okay. Yeah, someone called my attention, so I what particular unit she lives in. So she was the one that, you know, knocked on the door on Sunday and said that there were some boxes out there. I saw those boxes when I was going out on Sunday morning, but I thought they were like, you know, just someone was trying to dispose them. I thought they were like, you know, used boxes that you just get rid of. So I went out, I came back, boxes were still there. I walked by, I came back. So she knocked and told me that well, this is D, right? Yeah, this is D. She said, I have some boxes right there. I'm like, why am I putting that there? So I had to come check, and I saw that I had two or three packages there. All. So one was supposed to have a perfume, it wasn't there. One was supposed to have, like, so there was a different stuff. You know, but I already called Amazon and they said I have to wait, like, what, 48 hours? I'm like, dude, I didn't get my package. So, but like you said, I'll go through the video. I mean, you said you dropped them here, so they were just left out there. So I'm guessing they tried to get access and they didn't use the main gate. They came through this gate, and instead of coming in, crazy. Oh, lady, like, unthrew them, yeah. I'll go through the videos for Saturday and Sunday and see what I come up with. And see what I come up with. Okay, I mean, can you email? Okay, phone number 202. Right. Yeah, 604-424-2985. You said Peyton, right? Okay. I'll let you know. I'll go through the videos again and see, you know. I mean, sometimes when it's far, it doesn't activate the record until it, you know, gets maybe right around here. So I'll see what I see on the camera. Yeah, it's on. Yeah, I'll check it. Thanks a lot, man. Appreciate you. All right. I feel like it's the drivers that did it, because I don't feel like somebody will have the balls and see video camera here and go, no, what he's saying is that maybe that someone came and stole it from our doors and then took it out to the gate to go and share. I say, if someone stole it from our doors, they would take it and go, now why would they keep it at the gate? So I'm guessing the drivers came and they couldn't make it past this back gate because this back gate doesn't open. Instead of them to call people, yes, at the back gate, outside the back gate, that there were like 20 packages outside the back gate, all torn open. So they came and they were delivering people's packages at the gate. Instead of, you know, calling the apartment to get access to the apartment, they came and delivered people's packages at the back gate. And then people have shredded them. Oh, Jesus, this is D.O. You went and redeemed an extra 3 points. I didn't ask you to do that. Oh, fuck. So I'm guessing they just brought it there, left them there, and moved on with their lives. How do you do that to people's packages? You'll be getting a lot of calls from this apartment anyway, so